Y'all know what I'm tired of seeing? The disappointment on the kids' birthday parties when the 50 to 100 people did not show up. It is so sad and devastating. But however, parents need to know that kids are simple and we are the ones who want the extra extravagant things for the kids. The kids will be happy with a cupcake and 2, 3, 4 toys. But instead, we want to please the adults who 9 out of 10 of them have kids to come to a party that they really don't even know, or people who they're not really connected with, and expect for them to come, and they will be disappointed when they don't come. But the kid would rather a simple birthday party. You know, kids are very simple, but we want to extrify things and then be mad when it don't go our way because we bought all this stuff for a kid who will probably be satisfied with something under $10 to $20. Like, seriously, stop wasting your money on kids' birthday parties when you can really just simplify it and just be happy as a family. And of course, as the kids get older, you do more for their birthdays. But under 5, there's no need for you to be spending thousands of dollars on a birthday party to impress adults. That's my honest opinion, y'all. When I throw a birthday party for my kid, it's going to be to impress her, to make her sure that she's feeling good, not for the adults, okay? Of course, we want to make sure the adults have a good time, but the birthday party is for my baby. I'm not going to spend $1,000 on crawfish and beer and drinks for adults. It's not going to happen. And I'm not going to be mad if they do not show up because, again, this party is for my baby. I want her to be special. I did not plan this party for adults to be satisfied to the extent where I'm losing money if they don't show up, okay? If anything for a kid's party, just impress the kids. All the other stuff is kind of irrelevant. Save your money, save your time, and you'll be good. Also, it's another scenario if the people you invited have kids, but they cannot come. You just go ahead and say you'll pick them up, or they can just drop them off, you know, and the kids will still be able to enjoy themselves. You can watch the kids, you watch your kid, watch their kids, and they have a good, jolly old time. But as far as just letting that stuff just take over their baby party, and y'all all negative for the rest of the day because everybody not come and they not show up or they not bring a gift, just save your money and plan accordingly, you know? Let the people know if their baby cannot come. I mean, if they cannot come, you'll pick the baby up. You'll pick the baby up. You pick the kids up. Y'all have a good time. Your baby still feels special. You feel like you had a good party where everybody's celebrating, because that's all you really need is the kids for the kids' party. You do not need the adults. Just being honest, but it's good to have them, but again, to not just feel like you have to spend so much money, don't do it all. Don't waste all your money on the adults, y'all. It's the kids' party.